Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Hey, did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
I want it dead. Bad.
Jesus.
Croft is on the loose. She wouldn't stick around here. Let's go. I'll take point.
Nothing here.
Hey, it's Morgan.
Holy shit! I was just talking to you.
Everybody, Morgan's missing. Find him now.
Glad nothing's wrong with the truck.
Yeah! Jonah!
Oh, God.
Ready?
Oh, here. I got it. I'm good.
What the hell were you thinking?
If I was you, it would have worked.
They might not get far.
Go.
Go, we got this. How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay. I can't believe how much Etsley has grown and... I can't believe how much Etsley has... How is the plan coming together, Etsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Etsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Poor Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Jonah, I made it. I see the bridge. Shit!
We blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unuratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, hear their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
Of the smoke. I can reach it. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unuratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Fuck failure.
You shall.
Omenaka!
Reinforcements.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Croft. She's with the Yishield.
She's what? Don't get distracted. Take her out.
They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to the end.
Thank you.
wanted one. I'm surrounded. Out of ammo.
No! Please! No! No!
He's dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
Thank you.
energy trapped inside them.
Let the sun begin. The darkness erase the world we have known.
Find her! She must not eat the...
Control of our destiny! God! I have allowed you to leave. No more. My TT is mine to protect, not yours!
He might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. As you, and me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this key and the silver locks, we can remake the world. Without weakness, cruelty.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year. Oh, no. Well, then, perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice.
Well, in that... Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my...
Thank you. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect by it.
Unuratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Paititi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsli will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Well,
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend.
We
will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans for later?
Yes.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.